Hi everyone, welcome to Random English, a channel that will help you improve your listening skills. Today we have a quick but very useful video on how to improve your pronunciation. Hey everyone, I'm Julia and this is Random English with some quick and useful tips on improving pronunciation. Tip number one. Start with the basics, with separate sounds and separate words. Learn really well how they are pronounced. This will help you to pronounce words, sentences, whole monolithes in the future. Tip number two, listen a lot. Listen to your teacher, listen to audio courses, listen to podcasts, watch and listen to YouTube videos, and so on. To be able to speak correct English, you first need to hear it. Tip number three, repeat what you hear. Of course, nobody likes to sound like a parrot, but to be able to speak correctly, you need to, start speaking. And to start speaking, you need to start repeating first. Repeat words and phrases after your teacher, after the audio course you're listening. Repeat lines from your favorite songs in English or phrases from the movies that you watch. Repeat whole dialogues if you like. The main idea is to... My cat, everyone. The main idea is to try and copy what you hear as much as possible. Tip number four is record your voice. It can be very difficult to hear your own mistakes and what you pronounce wrong or from the inside, so to speak. So if you are learning English by yourself or without a teacher who can correct you, or if you just want to have some extra practice by yourself at home, it could be a good idea to record your voice in any form, on a voice recorder, on a video. The main idea is to record what you say, then listen to it. Compare it to, for example, again, an audio course or a video that you've watched, and to try and hear what you pronounce wrong. And then say it again better, recording yourself again and again. You don't have to do it often, but it can help you a little bit with correcting some of your pronunciation mistakes. And the last tip, tip number five, practice a lot. This is actually a tip that's true for learning English in general, but it's very important for improving your pronunciation as well. As I've said before, start with repeating things, maybe singing your favorite songs, talking to yourself in the mirror, to your cats, talking to people online, for example, through Skype or different language exchange apps, talking to people face-to-face, and so on. Your practice can be different. It doesn't always have to be a dialogue with a native speaker, for example, but the main idea is that you have a lot of regular practice. Well, these are the five tips. I understand that they probably seem very simple, but simple ideas sometimes can be very effective, and that's true for pronunciation. If you follow these tips, and most importantly the last one, practice your pronunciation regularly, you will be able to improve it pretty quickly. Well, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video and learned something useful today. I will see you around in the future videos. Bye-bye.